uses some kind of giant voodoo egg beater to stir up that unsanitary mess.
If I could unlock the cauldron's lid, I might be able to thrash their production and build up enough steam pressure to get launched up to Ruby's Skull Temple.
Okay, sounds like we've got a plan. To get around that thing, try moving in the shadows made by the masks so that the guards won't see you.
Thank you.
ability. The combination has to be 571. Mind-bending is Matthew Delacoupe's perpetual slow motion technique. With this move, you can slow down time whenever you want, not just while jumping. Hold down the triangle button to use it.
Thank you.